In this example, we are required to find the ratio of binding energies of electron in N equals to 2 of hydrogen atom and N equals to 3 of triply ionized beryllium atom. Now in solution, here we can directly write that binding energy of an electron in a hydrogenic atom in nth orbit is given as, this can be written as the binding energy in nth orbit of electron, we can write as 13.6 multiplied by z square by n square electron volt. This is the amount of energy which when supplied to the electron, its total energy should become equal to 0. Now for hydrogen atom, we are required to find for n equals to 2. So we can write binding energy of hydrogen atom in n equals to 2 of electron, we can write as 13.6 multiplied by 1 by 2 square, that is 13.6 by 4, that is 3.4 electron volt. Similarly for beryllium plus 3 in n equals to 3, we calculate the binding energy for the electron in this beryllium plus 3, this can be written as 13.6 multiplied by z, we can substitute as 4. So in this situation, this will be 4 square divided by 3 square. So this can be written as 13.6 multiplied by 16 by 9, that is 24.18 electron volt. And if we calculate the ratio of binding energy of hydrogen in n equals to 2 to binding energy of beryllium plus 3 in n equals to 3 orbit, this can be written as 3.4 divided by 24.18. On simplifying the expression, we'll get 0.14. That will be the answer to this problem.